Introducing a system that saves about $167,000 every year.